Oh my god, look at that place.
Can I trust you?
So like this compared to the TRX 4, the steering is a lot better. You remember me driving the TRX 4 all the way out there on the outside curve? I wouldn't have been able to make that turn with the TRX 4.
That looks like it kind of has like passive rear steering. Kind of gives out a little bit.
So this is the B version. I want to get the C version. Oh, when I bought this truck, I thought I was getting the C version. A Hobby Town in Redmond. One little tiny forward and back, and I got into that tunnel. That's awesome.